trainer.
Trainer. 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, so
ooh, grab a chair. You want to sit? Nice.
No, I'm not down to sit. So, Ashmore is kind of, I feel like it's arguably like the most beautiful set in Central. That might be a hot choice, but it's definitely like, I feel like these two play off each other so well.
Yeah, it looked like Mike was playing out the second game. This game was a bit of a loss. You lose momentum, then you got reversed.
Yeah, that's kind of the way that I've seen this matchup work before. Normally, one of them will just, like, they will sort of, like, it's not necessarily that the other one doesn't know what's going on, it's rather that they have so many different, like, ways of adapting to each other that sometimes it's hard to, like, tell what the right plan is.
There's a lot of layers going up.
Oh, definitely. Like, and this matchup is so volatile because, like, I think Cloud probably beats, like, definitely be solid, but not actually, because it's Cloud versus Heavy. They're offstage pressure. And, you know, theoretically, I think Cloud does great against, like, Ivy Sword, but it's Cloud offstage against an aggressive addition. That's essentially the whole way this matchup works. It's just strong. It's Cloud's strong options versus PT's polarizing options.
And they're both very explosive players, but it looks like being solid and figure something out in this game, man. Especially with, like, Implast on.
I'm not sure if I'm necessarily over-extending. Or Mikey just positioned himself very aggressive. We're going to see a 3-stock coming up for Mikey in this pivotal game 3. Omar to find a stage for him to, like, work with here. I'm not sure where the option is, where he wants to go, what he's thinking, but it's definitely not too strong. He's shrugging his shoulders, throwing his hands up in the air, he's saying PS2. He's saying the issue is not with the stage, the issue is me.
So, you know, again,
Heike, that's very commendable, realizing that something is your issue to solve. Not the games. Going into game 3 here. This is tournament right for Omar. This is quite literally do or die. Harry coming out. Probably, I thought the water was coming out.
Yeah, I didn't think he got the
exact. Where's my water? Mikey finding an early lead. Getting aggressive with the jab walk there, but not getting anything off. Omar finding his way back.
You know, Squirtle went because I was saying you just got, you know, Hawk Tour and just spit on that thing.
Hey, Wolf, you're banned from Hardwood for 2 weeks.
Oh, it's okay, I work these days.
Well, you know, if you want to attend the events, you kind of just got a Hawk Tour on that. Slash to slow down his ball, managing to dance around Ivy's strong ball controls.
Yeah, he made it back. That was fine. He catch goal. He's overextending a lot, yeah.
That is the Omar for that. To be honest with you, I think that is. I understand the reasoning because at that point the game is fairly clear. If you find that can be the way back in the door, that can be the thing that, like, throws Mikey off his balance.
Yeah,
Omar just goes.
Those, like, risky plays can turn out really well. It's just you gotta. He's ready for it. He's not tech though.
That being said, up smash out of shield is the equalizer. He is the great equalizer. 61% is not a damn percentage by any means. 21. Omar slowly starting to put his foot in here, but the ladder is going to push him to the corner. I'm not going to actually do it. That's something I've been noticing about Mikey for a few days. His up B with Squirtle has just been incredibly good.
He's in a condition to kill himself. Oh,
that was absolutely fantastic. Preserving his jump there. But Pete, the Squirtle of Pokemon Switch is really good. This is getting into this tournament right here. He's gonna need to hunker down and just get what he needs to here. So, he's setting Mikey to 69%, that's very nice.
Solid offstage
combo. On the wall, trying to see if he can just control there, but not quite good. Offstage, fantastic air dodge. choices with Zard to say air dodge to punish Blood Smash.
Not quite for this option.
As time goes on, it's harder and harder. Finding that cross on is that Zard F tilt is a move of all time.
You did it, Charizard!
Questions, where are the high chairs at?
That's a great